On a highway, you only can detect speed and you can identify a truck from a light vehicle. Also, plus the yellow, the hard shoulders, if somebody overtakes the hard shoulders. With regards to the traffic traffic light, the junction, we can detect traffic light with the speed, with illegal U-turn, with trajectory right or left, depends on this on the nature of that location. Plus we have the yellow box. We can also detect the violation on the yellow box. These are what you see in the streets. That we use it in Sheikh Zayed Road. This is also a laser unit. It has the same laser device in the bottom, and the camera comes in this area, and then you have the flash on the top. We use that sensor for the front side. We can use it also for the rear side, for the cars that are leaving, or we can say departing. We have two modes actually, arriving and departing mode. The radars are monitored remotely from this page. So the green one is for speed, and the red one is for red light. So we can see, for example, that one red light. We have two violations as per from 12 o'clock in the morning until now. We have two violations. We have 1,500 cars passed there. The highest speed was 97. They get the image and they just enter the plate number, and then we can issue the ticket. The road speed is 70 kilometers. 70 kilometers. The speed of the car we caught at 94.5. To make the violation legal, it has to have these factors: the date, the time, and the speed. Now this car is detected as a speed. You can see in the red, the speed is 117 kilometers. And you see more data that the car is on the third lane. This is a laser detection, very high resolution. See here, he's wearing a seat belt. Can you see? We can also add another violation if he's not wearing a seat belt. See this car, we can know that this car has tried to stop because it applied brakes. If you see, it is leaning forward. He applied brakes to avoid the radar, but it caught him because it has higher response than a human.
Cannot detect seat belts or food or
phone. No, not at the moment. No, all this is in the regardless. I mean, not the food, the seat belt, and the phone usage is in the research and development stage. And there is some kind of demo. We have seen it. These cameras are used because they are small and they are battery operated. Because people tend to identify that or learn, they memorize the locations and they drive based on location of radars. We are happy that they know the location of the radars so they can reduce the speed. We have no objection the people identify. Also, some people, they know exactly where the radar is and they know exactly where to reduce the speed. We just want them to maintain the same speed.
People who say the traffic fine is too much.
I agree, it's high, So you have to stop, you do the necessary to stop the getting violated.